just playing on Snapchat as I normally do, and guess who I found that posted something on there? Yes, our girl Amberlynn Reid, and she's not fazed by all this videos going around about her and the leaked voice notes. So yes, I will insert her picture, of course, guys. But she's all dolled up. I wonder who she's spending things. Oh, that's right. She's mourning her, you know, deceased mother-in-law. Oh, she's all dolled up too. And using the Snapchat filter again, putting crap across her face. I did not think I would see her on Snapchat today. But of course, it's Thanksgiving, guys. She's got a lot to be grateful for, you know. She's money hungry. So I just thought I'd do a quick video, throw it up there, throw her picture up there, and let you know we found Amberlynn Reid. She's still there, guys. She'll probably come back. I feel like she'll come back and make it like nothing ever happened and those voice notes never happened, and she'll act unfazed like she always does, guys. And she'll troll and troll and troll until she has everybody loving her again and feeling sorry for her. But yep, wanted to do a quick video. Have an amazing day, guys. Yes, I'm out here, Panda. I'm trying to go pick up my son and his girlfriend. So happy Thanksgiving, guys, again. And I wanted to be the first to, no, not be the first to tell you. I'm sure there's other people that already seen the Snapchat pic. So, but I wanted to let you know she's alive, guys, and she's looking glamorous. So here's the pic.